Hello students, this is Krupa Lakhani. I hope you all are doing good. Today we will learn parts of a computer. Parts of a computer. A human body is made up of different parts. Each part has a special work to do. In the same way, a computer is made up of different parts. All these parts together make a computer work. A computer is a machine that has four main parts, that is monitor, keyboard, CPU and mouse. What is a monitor? A monitor looks like a TV screen. It shows the text typed in and the work done by us. It also displays the result. What is a keyboard? A keyboard has many buttons which are called keys. A keyboard is used for typing letter, words, numbers, special symbols. A standard keyboard has 104 keys. What is a CPU? CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. CPU is called the brain of a computer. It helps a computer to think and do all its work. It also helps a computer to remember things. All the other parts of a computer are attached to the CPU by wires. What is a printer? A printer is used to print the text or pictures on paper. The printed copy on paper is called the hard copy. What are speakers? Speakers allow us to listen to music and hear sound effects stored in a computer. What is a CD? A CD is round in shape. It is used to store a lot of information. The CD drive is fixed in the CPU. The full form of CD is compact disc. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed learning parts of a computer. Keep learning, keep growing.